right. We might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
A new luxury car is available to win. Stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel. Car summoned at any time with our luxury valet service. Just upgrade to VIP status and you're on your way to never having to park your own car again.
probably right.
So, you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Cheng, perhaps?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So, listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home. Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.?
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got to go back
to Mr. Cheng.
He's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses have.
This is Mr. Cheng, our owner. Mr. Cheng?
Oh, what is that helping?
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse to this lucky man.
Oh, let's hug out! Oh, what time I isolated.
Rehab has not worked out so well. His uncle, there's a lot of pressure.
Well, people, isn't this a happy day? Get the champagne.
Oh, champagne! What? Do you want champagne? Oh,
Mr. Yeah. Cheng, I had another aggressive call from the Texans, from Avery Duggan. He said you've been pretty rude. The takeover is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where's the karaoke machine?
Mr. Cheng said he's very sorry, but he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever. Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail. Jeez. The truth is, well, his uncle is a Kowloon murderer who's made it clear he will kill all of us if this place fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. But that isn't the serious problem.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, the Texan asset stripper who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices after he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home. I've got to go.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me.
And the Romans. Now, we as a civilization face an equally devastating threat from the environment.